About to head to the gym. Do some legs. Mailman just pulled up. Hopefully there's a check in there. Kind of late in the day. I normally like to the gym a little earlier than this, but tried to handle some business this morning. Wasn't able to get there, so I think I'm gonna stop by the convenience store and give me a energy drink and lift my spirits. So we got it. Don't check. Okay guys, for those of you who struggle with squats, here's a stretch that can help you, you know, get lower. That's one of the main keys to the squat, is to get low as you can. You know, a lot of people struggle with the depth, as do I, so this is a stretch I like to do, you know, right before I get down and squat, you know. Simulate a deep squat by holding onto the bar for a few seconds and come up, probably about 3 reps, go back down. You hold it, trying to get a good stretch, you know, feel that good stretch, and you come up, the key to this stretch is to try to put, to try to balance yourself more and more with using less and less of the bar. I struggle real bad in these deep squats, I never was good at it, so I mean, using this technique, and I've been able to get a little bit lower, so keep this up, pretty soon we'll be able to get those nice deep squats, all the benefits. great way to end a good squat workout is to put 225 on the bar and rep it 20 times. This is a painful one, and I know I'm going to feel it anymore. After working squats for about six sets, I decided to get on the leg extension machine and kind of work it out, you know, four sets of 10, got a pretty decent weight, kind of give me a little struggle, but really I'm just revving out to try to work out a little soreness. Also, to complement the leg extension exercise, I got over to the leg curl and try to rep that out, 4 sets of 10. You know, I kind of just want to get both sides of the leg, kind of really rep it out.